Hello everyone, welcome back to the Property Maintenance series here on the Xbox One. Today we will be doing some shop upgrades. We'll be heading out and over to the shop this morning here in our new NMC Crew Cab pickup. We picked this truck up a few days ago as our daily driver and a work truck. Today will be a busy day here for us as we go around town to pick up some new equipment and attachments. Now we already do have some new things over at the shop, which is pretty exciting. We've had a great start to this company and we keep growing and growing and taking on more and more jobs. Now I do have a full mods list up here for this series up on my website. I really do recommend you go over there for the full list and how to download the mods. Now this truck is one pretty sweet truck here. I really want to see if we could put a plow on the front. I think that would be one last upgrade, but it does have a leveling kit here on it, along with a huge strobe light bar up top, which is pretty sweet here. Maybe a few other features we'll look into doing, but for now, let's get to work. Now I do want to give you guys a quick update here. We do have some new things that arrived here within the last few days. I did change the paint scheme on this truck, and we do have full tow mirrors. We couldn't really be towing a huge trailers with those small mirrors, couldn't really see out the back. Now we do have a snow plow here for this truck. You guys can see it. I believe it's an 8.5 foot straight blade, and then over here we do have a salter for the dump truck along with a 9 foot straight blade. Both of them are different brands. I thought, why don't we just give it a try with the different brands. It's always nice to try something new and see which one works. Now in the shop here, the shop is getting pretty full here, which is awesome. That means we're growing. We always want to keep reinvesting here, but we did pick up a brand new mower. You guys can see it's almost like a Cub Cadet. This thing looks pretty sweet here. So we have two mulch it mowers. We have a bag it mower. This is mainly for leaf cleanups. Otherwise, we won't really be using that here. Now a few other things I did. I put our attachments over there, and this thing we do have to do a full service because we are putting this to work next week. I can't wait, and I might look to see if I could buy an aftermarket add-on for some teeth. That way it would help us kind of rip into the ground a little bit more. Right, the first thing we will be doing is picking up a brand new truck. It's over at the dealership. I think I will have the wife drop me off or one of the workers we have. Just got dropped off here at the dealership, and I do see a few other things here that have caught my eye, so I think we'll take a look at them before we take a look at our new truck here. So the first thing that caught my eye here was this case loader. This thing looks pretty cool. Now this does look to be a little bit older. You guys can see it's a W20E model. Yeah, this thing looks to have a little bit of wear and tear. I would definitely ask about this when we go inside. Up next, we do have what looks to be a dump truck over here. Now we do need a much bigger dump truck. We always want to set those goals, and I think the next goal would be to probably purchase that wheeled loader and this truck. Now this is actually a roll-off truck, so we could actually change the dump body on it as well, which is pretty neat. But we came here to the dealership for one reason, and that's to buy a new truck. This is a 2020 TLX Rare Cab long bed here. Now there are a few big differences between this to our truck that we currently own. The wheels and tires are a bit different. We have a light bar up top. We have a bed cover that fully functions, and this thing is pretty sweet here. And the other huge thing, guys, this is a diesel, one of our first diesels. We definitely want that extra power here. Now we do have a 10-foot stainless steel plow on the front as well. Looks like we have the snow it blade here, which is awesome. So I will go inside here, get all the paperwork done, and we'll catch you back. We have the keys in hand, all the paperwork is done, and I just gave them the check. This truck is ours, and before we head on out, I did ask them about both of these things here. So this wheeled loader, they said, has just around 500 hours on it, and they did give us a pretty good deal if we wanted to pick that up. And for this one here, they said this has around 73, 74,000 miles on it. So it does have some mileage, a little bit more than what we want, but to kind of get going with a company, you can't always buy the brand new trucks here. But this truck here, they gave us a really good deal. It is a 2020 model, and the 2021s are already arriving, so it's kind of a leftover truck here, which is pretty sweet here. Let's go over a full walkthrough here. We have a full working blade that detaches. We definitely want that. I really do like how high that does raise up there. That is a neat feature. Now, really quickly, I do want to showcase the bed cover. That is so, so cool. Look at that bed cover. Fully folds down, which is pretty cool. We do have, let's see, a full strobe light up top there. That's great for plowing. On the first person view, you guys can see we do have the plow controller. It is automatic, and we do have powered windows, so it's not exactly a base model, but it's an awesome truck here. Now, this will mainly be our truck. We do have a worker starting soon, and I cannot wait for that, guys, because I will be bringing you guys some multiplayer Xbox content and soon to be some Xbox live streams. Now, I hope everyone's been having a fantastic day so far. Let me know how it is down below. My day has been pretty good, and I just hope everyone's had a pretty good week. And if you guys haven't already, I do recommend you go check me out over on Instagram. I am posting every single day over there. Also, some exclusive pictures and content as well. So with this truck, when I did see the white and the blue, I'm not usually a fan of two tones, but this thing looks so sweet here. Really do like how it looks, especially this blue color as well. But we have arrived here now. We are picking up a few more things. It's not over here for today. So pretty expensive. I think this truck, all said and done, was around $35,000, $36,000 for regular cab long bed. For pretty much a brand new work truck, that isn't too bad here. But up next, let's hop here in the TLX because we are actually going to be trading in this trailer. This is a 24-foot trailer, and we are trading in for a Lizard Beaver trailer, and it's a much beefier trailer, a little bit wider, and it has much stronger axles, and I think that's the way to go, because that with that dozer, this trailer is almost kind of maxing out the suspension. Now, I've been really enjoying these Xbox videos, especially this property maintenance series here. We do have some pretty cool upcoming jobs that I'm really excited for doing, and we have so many cool things in the works with this series. So this trailer here has actually been around all the way since, I believe, FS17, and it's seen its days here. But this new trailer, I saw on yet another deal. Every time I see deals when I shop online, I always have to consider it. There we go, guys, a brand new trailer. Look at that. Some huge differences between the two here. Now, all of the paperwork is done. We just have to make sure we have the right hitch ball on it, and we're good to go. Let's take a close look here at the trailer and the differences between the two. So you guys can see it is a little bit of a lower trailer, which is good. The other huge thing is we actually have wood here instead of this. What I did notice, the dozer just kind of kept sliding off that. The steel on steel wasn't really working, and you guys can see this thing looks pretty sweet here. But look at those axles, guys. Those are huge axles compared to this one here. So a huge upgrade here for us, which is exciting. Now, while we are out and about here in the town, we are actually heading over because we are picking up a brand new tractor loader here. I was trying to look for kind of a backhoe type machine for the company, and I think we kind of found the best we could have here on console. Now, I have been getting quite a lot of requests here. Why am I doing these Xbox videos? It's something I really do like. It's also a fun challenge to kind of showcase what's possible here on the console. And like I have touched upon, guys, I do have a full mods list up. I really do recommend you go check it out there. Every single mod I use here in my videos, including this series, is up over there. Let's get the turn signal on there. We don't have hazard lights, but this truck looks so cool here. Now, one thing I might do is color match the bumper to this two-tone there. But you guys can see that's the Trail Boss. But here it is, guys. So we picked this up. I believe this was only around $22,000. It has 1,000 hours on. It is pretty old. It did see a repaint job pretty recently, but you guys can see it's the Turbo 1580. It is, you guys can actually see, it's a Vertile brand. We do have a little bit of protection there on the front grille, but this thing looks so sweet here. So this is kind of the closest we could get to kind of a backhoe on the Xbox here. Now, we could also put windows on this, which we'll be doing for the winter months, and this has 125 horsepower, which is good. We'll be able to run a lot of different implements with it. I am really excited about this tractor here. We already do have some work lined up here for it, which is great, and this is just the perfect way to go here. Now, one of the biggest reasons why I wanted a tractor over the wheel loader was not only because of the handling, it's a little bit cheaper, and right here, guys, we get a three-point attachment, and I think that's definitely just the way to go for it here. But first time using the new trailer is going to be with a pretty heavy one, and it's a little bit wider as well. And now, if you do have any cool job ideas here for me, please let me know. I really do enjoy using your feedback to improve these videos and also to give me some great ideas. Now, like I have touched upon, guys, we will be doing some multiplayer content. We should be doing the next one with this series should be multiplayer, which is going to be pretty exciting. I can't wait for that here. But so far, this TLX is doing a pretty good job. Now, I was thinking we might need to buy a regular cab long bed dually. We might need a dually because we do have some pretty heavy equipment, but that's fine. These are work trucks. We'll just max out the towing capacities. We'll probably even go over it a little bit, but we're only going around town. I don't think that'll be too much of a worry. And we are back here at the shop. Now, a few things, guys. We are playing on the Xbox One, but you could also do the same thing on the PS4. And I am looking at getting the brand new console, the Xbox Series X. I think that'll be a ton of fun to play Farm Sim on, but you guys can see this is back here at the shop. Let's hop on in. Now, our shop is getting pretty full here, and actually, I think we might have to move that dump truck outside. Yeah, I think we'll do that. Otherwise, we don't have any room. Yeah, let's move that outside first, and then we'll kind of get this inside. So I don't think we'll be able to park trucks inside anymore, which I don't really see being a problem since we'll just have the dump bed tilted up just a little bit, and the water will no longer sit in the bed. Now this truck here will have that salter. I really want the dually for that. There's so much extra weight from that salter being full that that's just a little bit too much for my liking on just a single rear wheel. But we got this in here. Look at that difference. Pretty huge. And this will be put to work a lot here. Up next, I think we'll just get the trailer parked up. And I think today, I really want to take the plow off as well. So let's first get the trailer put away. And I might even want to test this plow out as well. This is a pretty awesome upgrade here for us. We do need the proper trailers to be able to transport around town, especially with DOT. We do not want to run into any problems there. But there we go. We got it kind of parked in there, which is good. I really just want to put the plow on it. First time putting the plow on this truck. And I do plan to do some snow plowing videos here, maybe even a snow plowing live stream. I think that would be a pretty cool thing, but let's see. Let's get attached here really quickly. Oh, so much weight on the front. We'll just check to make sure everything works, everything does here. Now, one thing I might want to look into, maybe setting up kind of a small kind of shack area here, just put these under. And I think, where do we drop this? I'm not exactly sure. Let's actually hop on in and see where we could put this plow here. But this is an awesome truck. This will kind of be like our work truck, and the employee will be driving that and the dump truck here. I think for now, why don't we put this right along here? I think will be the perfect area. But such a sweet truck, and we do have so much cool things planned here as well. We'll just get this dropped here really quickly. Really do like the plows. They have such an easy system for kind of attaching and detaching. But I hope you guys enjoyed today's video here. Back with a property maintenance series doing some upgrades. We picked up a new work truck, a tractor loader, a new trailer, and quite a few snow plowing equipment. But thanks for watching. Stay tuned here for the next one and to subscribe for more.